Hello, my name is Dez, and I am now a beauty guru, if you didn't know. And today I'm going to be teaching you how to wear the I'm not allowed to wear makeup look. If you're unaware of what that means, that's basically like you are going to wear the most amount of makeup that you possibly can without your parents telling you to go wash your face. So I'm going to help you with that. And I just would like to point out this beautiful background. I promise you a background and boom, here's one of them. I even have a houseplant. It's fake. Anyways, so let's get started with the video, okay? So because I'm now a beauty guru, I got a makeup bag with the makeup that I'm allowed to wear in it. So today, I'm basically just going to show you the I'm not allowed to wear makeup look. Hopefully you can learn from this. So, I threw that a little bit too far. So we're going to start with the eyebrows. So if you're like me, you're allowed to go get your eyebrows done, but like you're too scared to go get them done, so you do them yourself. Yeah, but like my eyebrows aren't horrible. It's not like I took them off, which I have shaved off my eyebrow before. But that's another time, that's another story. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your transparent clear mascara, which yes, it does exist, because this is the closest thing to real mascara you're ever allowed to wear until you turn 25 and move out, like me. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your clear mascara, hashtag non-sponsored, and you're going to put it on your eyebrows to make yourself feel better. It makes your eyebrows look the exact same, but you'll feel better. So you're just going to put this on your, it doesn't really matter where it goes because I mean, it's clear and no one's gonna see it anyways. So you just put it in the general direction of your eyebrows. It doesn't have to be good. Because like I said, no one's gonna see it, no one's gonna notice it's clear mascara, like it's literally just like putting water on your face. So, you're gonna do that with both eyebrows. Doing makeup is so hard with my handheld mirror. I'm normally used to my stationary light up mirror on my dresser, but this will work out too. Okay. So yeah, you just, doesn't really matter where you put it, blah, blah, blah. You just put so much on there to where it looks like you gelled your eyebrows, but you didn't. Yeah, so, and then you just wait for it to dry. But while it's drying, we're gonna do our eyelashes. Why did I pronounce that word? It was so weird. We're gonna do our eyelashes. And you're just going to put this clear mascara on your eyelashes. Like I said, no one's gonna notice. It's not gonna make a difference. It's just gonna make you feel better about yourself. So you're just gonna act. Okay. Okay, so don't put it in your eyeball like I just did. Okay, so you're gonna do your mascara face and then you're just gonna carefully put these on your eyelashes. Don't put it in your eyeball because you will go blind. And yeah, so this is the closest thing to real mascara you'll ever get. Now that it kind of looks like you cried, so your eyelashes are clumped together, which is okay because that's cute nowadays, you know? Have as bold as eyelashes as you can without wearing real mascara. And then your parents can't tell you no because it's clear. This is nothing. I almost got into my eye again. Okay, I am clearly an amazing beauty guru already. This entire channel is just gonna turn into beauty tutorials, like Nikki tutorials is quaking. Next step is your lips. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take some chapstick, not hashtag non-sponsored, and you're just gonna take your chapstick, doesn't matter which flavor, probably just get cherry because if you put enough on your lips, like if you put 600 coats of it on your lips, it could slightly tint your lips like a pinkish. So you're just gonna put as much chapstick as you possibly can on, and it doesn't matter if it's not even on your list. Probably put an entire tube just to make sure that that little pinkish tint is there, but you know what I mean? So now that it feels like your lips are glued together, we're gonna do the last and optional step. So I was just recently granted this ability. We're gonna do some fake freckles today, because you know, I did it once in school as a joke, and then I got lots of compliments on it. So you know, why not do it right now? Because this is the closest thing to foundation I'm ever gonna be able to do until I turn 30. Anyway, so you just gotta take some face paint and this little really cheap brush that probably costs about 30 cents. And you're just gonna dump it into this little product in the cap here. And you just need a color that's slightly darker than your regular skin tone, right? Okay. So this is the closest thing to foundation you ever get, so you just don't put a whole bunch of dots all over your face. So it doesn't look good at first, because it just looks like a whole bunch of random dots on your face, but honestly, it always looks like that. I can never do fake freckles correctly, so keep dunking your finger on your face until it looks like you were rolling around in dirt. There's no guarantee that you're gonna look good, but I didn't say that this was gonna make you look good. I said this was gonna make you feel better about yourself. And then boom, here you go. The final finished look. And now you feel better about yourself, right? There's also no guarantee that your parents are gonna let you leave the house like this. But like, listen, I'm not a miracle worker, okay? This is the final look, okay? And so now I have to do what beauty gurus do when they do, like when they pose, when they're done, like,
slay her, drag her, read her. Who is she?
I'll leave a thumbs up for my face and what I did to it and for the beautiful background, and leave a comment down below saying what's your favorite knickknack on the beautiful shelf. And also leave a comment down below telling me if you did this makeup look or not, and did your parents let you leave the house like this? I also just want to mention I built this shelf by myself. I'm Bob the Builder, okay? He is quaking. And if you like this video and you want to see more videos where I talk in them, then click the red subscribe button. And I'm gonna stop talking now. And I'll see you in my next video, which is not this one, because this one is over. Goodbye. Eyelashes.
Hey, how you doing? Well, I'm doing just fine. I lied, I'm dying inside.